no! Xander, what have you done?
Krookisper isn't the only one with influential friends. I've invited them to my party.
You think you know what they want?
They want you for the ritual, and they're willing to let me have the world!
You don't understand, Xander.
No. Yes. All right.
Dax, who are you talking to? Is Xander there?
No, Gamaji. I can hear them. I hear them.
Yeah.
I was wondering when you would arrive.
I'm the last soul needed for your ritual. Didn't want to miss the end of the world.
Time to undo what the Seven did so long ago. It's your fate to die here. It's what he wants.
Now, Xander, it's not what he wants.
Thank you.
Dax? Dax!
It's okay, Gamaji.
I can barely hear you. There's so much interference. Where are you?
I'm with them.
No! I'll find a way to get you back home, Dax.
Gamaji, I'm not coming home.
What? What do you mean? What about Cass? What happened to her?
She's gone, Gamaji. With Grookus Burr and all the others. If you could only see, you'd understand. I know now, Gamaji. I know where I fit in, what I was born to do. Xander only knew how to summon them. He didn't understand.
What are they, Dax?
They're eternal, Gamaji. They've been here forever. The old ones and their servants. They know who I am, who I was, what I'll become. I'm going with them. You can't imagine what it's like to see through their eyes the things they've seen.
Dax, please, don't go!
Goodbye, Gamaji.
Dax! 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 Grookus Burr's facility had been wiped from the face of the earth. The life net had been corrupted, driving some clients to dementia, raving of ancient alien powers waiting at the edge of the universe. Some became feral things, stripped of their humanity, driving large areas of the world into chaos. Most people, though, found themselves cut off from the net, forced to meet one another face to face, to actually live with each other to survive. Without Grookus Burr to lead the world into a new age, Magtech production stopped. Someone had reset the game. The savior of the Earth had disappeared. His voice no longer repeated its corporate hymns over billions of dead LifeNet connections. The survivors of this new era looked at each other and saw only more uncertainty. There was nothing left to do but rebuild and try to make sense of what happened. I think that's what saved us in the end. We had to do it together, unified, always wondering if something was watching us from the stars, ready to stand together if it came back. I've not spoken with Dax Ward since his last transmission. I've seen him only in recurring dreams. He stands in a void, waiting, staring intently at something in the distance that I can never see, but I know it's there. There is no sleep after these dreams. I watch the skies instead. Part of me hopes that Dax would do everything in his power to keep them from coming back. Part of me fears that he no longer exists as the human being that I knew. And part of me knows that whatever Dax Ward has become, and wherever he was taken, it's safer for us all if he never comes home.